actress Tapsee Pannu's latest film is titled Thappad, the storyline of which revolves around just one slap. Thappads have played a very significant role in several Hindi films, such that they have been a major turning point. So let's have a look at seven historical Thappads of Indian cinema. First one to begin with is the one in Dil Chahta Hai. The moment Akshay Khanna slapped Aamir Khan, everything changed. Their years of friendship, the love between them, and their happy-go-lucky attitude in life. The film's storyline took a major shift, all because of one slap. The second one here is a slap from an angry father in DDLJ. In the climax scene, when Baldev finds out about Raj and Simran's love affair, he vents out his anger by slapping Raj in front of the whole family. And for the sake of his love, Raj did not retaliate and simply walked away, sacrificing the love of his life. Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara is the next one, where Hrithik Roshan slaps Farhan Akhtar for throwing his phone outside the car. Well, the reason why we still remember the scene is because phone wasn't the only reason behind the slap. That one slap was his way to express years of anger. Next on the list is Bhag Milkha Bhag, where Farhan Akhtar slapped himself not once but several times while he stood in front of the mirror solely because of the reason that he got diverted from his goal due to a girl. And what followed was his victory in upcoming races. The 2019 film Gully Boy also needs to be on this list for the scene where Vijay Raj beats his wife and Ranveer Singh. Ranveer fights an abusive father, leaves his home and follows his dreams. Sixth historical slap is the one in Two States, which had a similar situation like in Gully Boy. Arjun Kapoor slaps his father Ronit Roy to save his mother, played by Amrita Singh. That one slap kind of changed a lot of things within the family. The last and the latest one that needs to be on this list is film Kabir Singh, where Kabir slaps Preeti. And that one slap didn't only change their course of relationship, but also sparked a debate nationwide. Well, these are just a very few thappads that have been a part of Indian cinema. We are sure that we have missed out on many iconic ones. Which ones do you remember? Let us know in the comment section below.